your position.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gastown races. Then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will. You will. My black fingers and big form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the card takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint.
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
They're coming! Stay coming, it's crew!
The standoff is upon us! If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
Grotus may come to kill us all, but the Archon apparently
now. There's a convoy coming. Your truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. Figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
Thank you.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
You again. I thought you wanted to know nothing more of yourself. What year is it?
I don't know.
How old are you?
I don't know. I'm here. That's all I know.
And where is that?
Hell. That's how it feels.
And that's where you are, my friend.
What was that about the Plains of Silence?
I searched them out. And crossed them in.
Did I not tell you? We're already there. On the boundless Plains of Silence. Look again. Thank you.
race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race!
Thank you.
no quarrel with you.
Them is the rules. And you'll well kick my
left. It's true what they said. You were hiding! Come!
Thank you.
Crotus!
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't do nothing for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by!
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Oh, it's you.
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
Someone from before. The name you, Dog Eater.
There now, Dinky D, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Made for greatness, born to die in battle.
Yeah, but you did.